Hello, guys. How are you all doing? Hello. Do we got all the entire? We got Uxarari is here. Who else we got? Uka. Doing good? Yeah. Okay, well, seems like others may be lurking or something, which is fine. I guess we'll go ahead and hop into Fallout 4 and continue where we left off. I was gonna do a little more of my human playthrough, so yeah, let's go into it. Let me know if the quality is okay or not.
Sorry about the other guys.
Why are you cutting me so much slack?
I'm a medic. Call it my bedside manner. Look, it may not seem like it, but Dance is a good man. He's just all soldier. Protocol is his bread and butter. And Reese? Well, let's just say he's as hard-headed as a Mr. Gutsy. But you know what? I trust both of them with my life. Because they're good people. And that's hard to come by nowadays.
Why the hell are your lips yellow? Yellow, dude.
Field Scribe Halen, personal log entry 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. It's not a good idea. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
Think you're some kind of hotshot?
Yes.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
Eat my whole ass, monkey man.
Dance.
You ready to move out?
Ready.
Yeah.
Outstanding. Follow me and try not to lag behind.
Paladin Dance is one hell of a squad leader. I don't know what we'd do without him.
Die. Bye. Door. Freaking door wouldn't let me go out. Is the stream quality is okay?
We'll see you next time.
Oh, God.
Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling as far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated.
Wow, people fought here. Oh God!
Creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Did you know that that was there? I almost died. You look like such a dork in the No. What's up here, Dance? Give me the pie. No. What's these look like? It looked like a fucking Men in Black. No! Dance, you're just gonna have to put up with me stopping every 5 seconds to look in everything. Unlike you, we don't all have a nice, you know, power armor. Garbage. Oh yeah, I did all the work.
It might surprise you to learn that my recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. They haven't been heard from. As far as my team goes, we've lost 4 good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. Despite our setbacks, I don't intend to get... Give up and head home. Or end up missing.
Ugly.
Thank you.
Don't like those. Comfort, leave, grip. Don't need that. Don't need that. Dance is like so annoyed with me, stopping every 5 seconds. That sounds more like me, Oscar. I want to see you dance. Uni don't wear stuff like that, so don't need that. I'm probably ever gonna wear those, so I can throw those away too. This is ugly. I hate it. I never wear military fatigues.
They put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage.
Paladin Dance.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Good. Less security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Fuck!
Sounds like you're scared of synths.
There's a measurable difference between being frightened and being prepared. Now, let's move out.
Ooh, pissy baby doesn't like to be called scared. I don't need these. Wait, maybe I'll hold on to them.
This place is a mess, right?
Hey, Bon Boy! You bun boy.
Still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark the place to sweep and retrieve.
Dan, so I'm not leaving until I look through everything. I hope you know that. This trip is gonna take you a little bit of time, buddy.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a... Waiting. Get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Hi, Smugbug! We got a shock baton. Hell yeah. Have fun with that dance. Holy shit, dance! Did you fucking explode? Wow, that's kind of dog shit compared to this. Okay. Fire rate 66. Has a faster fire rate, but it's so much less damaging. They're literally only worth what they are in scrap. Okay! Yeah, you would think so, since they're newer. Oh, I'm sorry, Bon Boy. I've been there, though. God knows I've gotten annoyed with ESO. And been a butthole, too. Luckily, my friends stuck with me. I mean, they seem barely worth the scrap, even.
Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
There we go.
There. No more turrets. Yay. Dance, I took care of the turrets. Don't have to be a pussy and be afraid now. Why the hell does an office building have Torres? It's like Amazon of the future. Stay productive or we'll fire the goddamn turrets at you.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Talk to me. Okay, or go. Whatever. That's fine too. You do something other than standing there like a dingus. I guess somebody was washing their hands. Cassie! I'm so sorry. Our Finnish viewers are convinced I'm a retard and they're not fucking wrong. Yeah, the water was too hot. I think Dan's is broken. I will open this computer. Dang it. I can't get it the floor safe.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop.
Cooldown timer? I didn't take anything out. Are you sure that's a thing?
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline.
Hearing, leering, laughing, Bingo. Mocking, taunting.
Oh, he graduated all right from high school. It's fine. I'm sure he took shop class. Oh, look, he's reading the science mag. How cute.
Har, har, har.
Too much again. 13. Ooh, the revolver does so much more damage. Goodbye, pipe pistol. I liked you, but I will find another one of those.
Restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
Oh god! What the fuck? Wow, they aced me.
Watch your footing.
Oh my god, they blew me the fuck up! What? Okay. No, I just try three times and then I back out of the thing so that I don't use all the tries. And then it doesn't do any harm.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fuel. Prime command accepted. Commencing 5 second countdown.
Okay, bye dance.
Four.
Dance, hold them off. Popcorn.
Engine firing.
Here it comes. Whoa! I'm sorry, dance.
With an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
God damn it, I was by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
I might not have done that on purpose, Dance. You'll never know. Wait, what are we doing? Oh, right, this. That was funny. Okay, bye, dance and dog meat. I'll see you later. Whoa, dog meat. Hi.
We may have a problem here. Not getting past me.
Hello.
Hell yeah, I did everything.
Yeah, I don't see the device anywhere. Fan out and check the synth remains. They may have been after the transmitter now. Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
What did I just get? Oh, wait, is that silenced? Ew, I might hang on to that. I'm too heavy. Okay, bye guys. Whoa, what the fuck? They just haunted appeared in here like fucking ghosts. What are you barking about? These. Good. Good monkey. Vodka.
Dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification.
There's like a robot floating in the background. What's that about?
Well, in battle.
Don't you need to keep it?
This isn't the only weapon at my disposal. Brotherhood soldiers always carry a backup. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel.
The fuck is that noise?
So, what do you say?
I don't know.
It's a big decision, so I understand your hesitation. If you decide you want to become one of us, you know where we are.
I don't know. I not fast travel? Why can't I fast travel? Fast travel for some reason. Alright, well, I've got this now. Oops, I didn't mean to drop that. Don't need that. I think I'm just too heavy. I guess I'll get rid of that. What do you guys think? Should I be railroad or seal? This is too fucking heavy to carry. Who is this? So, railroad? I always do this with this place. I like to reinforce the outside of it. For some reason, it's not working this time. Damn. I know for a fact I can do it. I've done it before. Why is it working? Maybe it has something to do with, hold on. I'm gonna try something. Oh dear God. I fuck it up a little bit. Guys! I might be a little large. Oh my God. I'm gonna fix it. Hold on. The whole chat is just like, what did you do? Well, I did what I often do. I made an oopsie. Okay, it's fixed. It's better. Hold on. Wait, wait, wait. I have an idea. Chat. Let's try something fun.
Head over there.
Okay, give me a second. Oh my God. He's back to normal size, but he's not back to normal speed. Oh my God.
Heads up.
What is happening? Okay, I think he's back to normal speed now. He had like the super zoomies before. Yeah! That was good. I enjoyed that. That was funny. Okay, for some reason, this doesn't want to work. I don't really know why, but it's definitely not working. Where is the weapons workbench or armor workbench? Is here? Okay. Throw this in here. What about my chem bench? I do! Yes! Fuck yes! I need a mod that turns dog meat into a fox. Hell yes. That's a really good call. I don't know where we'd find something like that, though. This is still my favorite place to live. I just really enjoyed living here and like making shit here. This is a good area to live. We're gonna go to Sanctuary real fast and we're gonna give them some food and beds, okay? And maybe some security as well. I'm right at 1.0. I think that's the normal size. Let's see. Now, first of all, you guys need water. You guys have like a little fucking garden back here, but nobody's tending to it. So what, you have food, but you're not putting the effort forward to cultivate the food. Good job, nerds. Why won't anything place? Jesus, I fucking destroyed it by accident. God damn it. Oh, it's because of that. Fucking in the way. Alright, that's done. Now we need to make them some beds because they're picky. I'm gonna make them these sort of beds because they can sleep on the fucking floor like the animals they are. How much leaves got in here? And if they complain to me about how, oh, we don't want to sleep on the floor, I'll fucking murder them. I will actually murder them. I am the tyrant queen. I have spoken. I will have death carried out in my name. And they will know fear. There, you guys have food and you have water. we've nothing to bitch about anymore. Okay, we were in the process of, I can't access my Pip-Boy. Okay. We were in the process of going to Yaman City. And then, as usual, we got sidetracked because that's what I do. So let's keep going. And we will hopefully get there in one piece and not run into any more Yaoguais. I don't know. It's kind of a long trip. Oh shit. Dogmeat, we're in an active firefight now. Mm. Oh god! Told me we're in a bad situation. Guys, I need to be right back real fast. I will not be long, okay? I will be right back. Just give me a moment. Sorry. Oh, did we lose Bond Boy? Oh, that's a little bit sad. Oh. Yeah, they look cool. Hi, Game Goblin Jay.
Sweet.
What you found? Dude, a what? Dang it, somebody's got a radio on. I don't want that. Why is it so hard to find where they are?
That was a uranium fever by by Elton Britt. Yes. Right.
Fucking radio is hidden. What did I get? Oh no. I can throw water. Bang. Got him! Oof. Wait, really? I claim this place? I can live here? Really? I can deadass live here. You're kidding me. Really? So I can just live here? That's fucking awesome. I didn't realize that there were claimable places like this. Tickled pink about that. Holy hell, what the fuck is happening out there? Scrap the corpses! Okay, I got two things as well from that fight, and I don't know what they are. there were powers. What? I like the noise I made. Funny. Okay. I wish there was a way to relock things once you unlock them. I don't want to unlock that door because then anything can get in. Oh, it's over. Oh, it was the super mutants. Oh, we made it to Diamond City. Wow, really? The space is just right outside of Diamond City, huh? Okay. Not gonna lie, that's kind of badass. Total and complete accident finding it. Oh, automatic pipe rifle, okay. What's the story with these? It looks like a loot box, but I can't like look inside of it. Rip this guy, I guess. This guy too, holy shit. Well, fuck it, we made it.
Excuse me.
Come on, come on. Get your guns here. Small booms, big booms. I got them all.
You seem really stable.
A few minutes to browse.
A part of every big purchase goes to planting little bitty trees that I'll blow up in your honor.
Hell yes! Fuck yeah! We're gonna do business, lady! Hell yes! I'm into that! Never mind what I said before about her seeming stable. She's fucking great. There's nothing wrong with her. Low-sided calibrated pipey pistol. Short automatic sniper rifle. Pray and play. Pray. Bullets explode on impact. Wow.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny.
This one is from Dieter Davidson.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh,
hello.
Just doing your job.
Woo!
City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry.
Boom!
But Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Boom! Saying that article you wrote was lies. Whole city's in a tizzy.
I'm with the Atom Cats. What's up?
Right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. You want into Diamond City, right?
Yeah.